It's been a truly wonderful experience to have worked in a setup where they've actually gone beyond thinking what most of us have been doing all our lives in this film industry. And I really appreciate the fact that they're moving a little ahead of times and making us a part of that and making us work in conditions that we never ever thought we would be able to work in. So I want to congratulate Nag and the production for thinking something like this film, and a great honor for me to be a part of it.
I think it's been an incredible experience. I think a great learning experience. I think, like Mr. Bachchan said, I think a completely new world. And I think we went through different phases of discovering what this movie was about. But I think the magic that is in Nagi's head is now here finally for everyone to see. And I think we as actors have discovered that along the way. So it's been an incredible experience at both a personal and a professional level.
फिल्म कल्कि 2898 एडी के इस प्री रिलीज इवेंट के दौरान एक ऐसा दृश्य आया जिससे सबके चेहरों पर मुस्कान आ गई। स्टेज से उतरकर नीचे आने के दौरान प्रभास ने दीपिका को सहारा दिया। इस बीच अमिताभ भी उन्हें पकड़ने के लिए पहुंचे, लेकिन तब तक प्रभास उनकी मदद कर चुके थे। इसके बाद अमिताभ ने उनके कान में कुछ ऐसा कहा कि सब खिलखिलाकर हंस पड़े।